ELWIND project is a joint cross-border project aiming to strengthen Estonia and Latvia's energy markets by investing in offshore wind electricity production. The open sea location offers a plenty of wind that can be transformed into clean electricity. That will help us to accelerate the phasing out of fossil fuel electricity production and move towards a more sustainable solutions. We expect that the electricity produced from both parks of ELWIND will cover the needs to fully electrify the transport sector of both countries.
The FreShER project develops floating solar platform moorings in Portugal. Our innovative solution is 63% more cost efficient than earlier mooring solutions. The project offers the possibility to get more and better renewable energy from the sun. The benefit of floating solar is also that it saves resources in different ways. In drinking water reservoirs and irrigation reservoirs, it lowers the evaporation and it cools down the panels, which loses less energy compared to the land-based panels. We aim to make the floating solar parks more sustainable with less cost, ease manufacturing and installation, as well as lower transport and maintenance needs. FreShER opens up the possibility for many more projects and developments of floating solar energy, some that have been closed due to cost in comparison to ground-based solar energy.